end it off. But anyway.
Oh, Luke's vlogging right now, so I can't do that.
I was going
to
start.
I was trying to vlog.
Hey, we're a co-vlogger.
The co-vlogger. Buddy bro.
Okay, so.
Good morning.
Vlog the same day I am.
Are you thirst?
Oh, wait. What? You're Monday, right?
Yeah.
You could just do the Black Eye ride, unless you want me to.
Oh, that's right. That's Friday, isn't it? Never mind. I'm going to do Friday.
So guess what, guys? We're going to the Black Eye ride.
I couldn't concentrate, and all these rumors have me thinking that there's nothing good in here. So let's burn it down and disappear. Hold on tightly, we got more inside our heads than you, and we might be deadly, but we might not have another chance to choose. I might be way. Cut my losses and just run away. Yeah, pack that dirty suitcase. And I've been living on a prayer. Don't know what to do and where, but we'll figure it out.
Guys, we just finished up. We're walking out to our car trying to find it. Some of the kids ran ahead of me and Mel. We were pro walkers. We walked the entire thing, didn't we, Mel?
Oh yeah.
I think we ran like 3 steps. Nailed it.
I hustled a little bit.
Hustled. It was a good hustle.
She
talked to me with her power walk because she's a pretty slow walker, so she was nailing the power walking, which was shocking a little bit, but it was fun. Fun times.
What can I say?
And so we're heading out to meet with everybody else out at our car. The post show like party thing that they usually have got canceled because of the weather and stuff, and I guess some extreme weather is on its way, so we're just headed back to our car and trying to find it. We don't really know where we're going, but we're walking, so yeah. So it was a good time. All fun was had by all, even with the rain, and it was a good time. So I'll talk to y'all next week. All right.